Pass comes to this near side, and the shot by Pohl is blocked effectively by Steve Stales. Now, a hand on the board. Dean, he doesn't shoot it, he's covered. Harberle keeping it in. Sundin to the far side. McCabe, take the shot. Now he might go. No, he hands it off. Stays open. Here's Harberle. Sundin scores! Back out near the line. Here comes the shot. That hit Battaglia and didn't reach the net. Shook him a bit, but he stays on and takes the pass. Going in, can't get a shot. He'd try again. The center attack, they score! Right in front of the net from Battaglia, and it got over in front. Ran into Puglia and knocked him down. Edmonton back to recover. Schmid again. Played it back through the middle, and it'll get as far as the leaf line, and Koliakovo got back. It was swept in by Thorsson. He couldn't get a shot. Here's one, they score! From inside the blue line, that looked harmless enough, but a trip.
The glory years of the Oilers. Gretzky, and Messier, and Coffey, and Anderson, and on and on and on.
Here's a chance, score! Oh! It's his second. Loose puck came back to him. Is not happy with the call. The Oilers are very happy with it. Now let's see what happens. Here we go from center ice. Mark Poliak. Can he score? Yes, sir! A beautiful move. And it's 3-2, and the Oilers are back.
Points on everybody in that eighth spot. Look out. Leafs are in.
A chance there. Just went wide of the net. Jennifer Paul is coming for the net alone. Sundin. And Ponikorovsky are behind the net. Sundin to out front. It's good. What a piece of work by Sundin. The second of the game. That fooled everybody. Faceoff. Won by Edmonton. Can they move on it quickly, though? Sundin had somebody tied up. Ryan Smith didn't see the puck. It comes to the line. Right in front of the net. What a save by Rakoff. And another chance. The puck is high. And the Leafs say, did Edmonton.
He's outshot Edmonton 13-9 in that period. 35-31 in the game. A close call for Edmonton. A big 2 points for Toronto.